guys, welcome to Macro Team. Today we're going to be looking at ecoBrew. It's a coffee mug that you can also use for travel. You can also put it in a microwave. Isn't that amazing? There's a lot of colours here, but we've picked jet black. Can you see the tick there? Yep. This is also an insulator, so it keeps the heat inside. It won't hurt your hands at all. This is also safe for travel. Now, let's unpack this thing. Whoa, it's got bubble wrap. Look at that, there's a thank you note. Thank you for your purchase. Isn't that kind? Oh, let's take this off. Look at how stylish the jet black coffee mug is. Now, let's use this thing. So we're going to make a chocolate milkshake. You guys, let's start. Ooh, we've got Hershey's chocolate syrup. Now let's get the milk. And we've also got the milk. Now let's mix these together. I think I'll use magic instead. Oh, the milk's in. But where's the milk? Never mind. Let's just open this up and pour this in. Pop this open and let's squirt in. Ooh, that's good. Now let's put this away and let's continue. Oh, it's also got a gripper here so it doesn't fall, and it's also for protection. Let's mix this thing up. Let's first of all close this. This is not looking good. Let's use a spoon. Whoa, did you see how that came to my hand? Let's stir it. And the good thing is, this bottom pot keeps it stable, so it doesn't wobble. Take this away. It's gone. And look at that double wall. It won't burn your hands because it's an insulator. It's also for protection. And this bottom pot is for keeping the mug safe. And this is for the gripping. And here we go. We have a chocolate milkshake. And I'm gonna leave. Bye!